taken off the string and opened up the tea bag. Now what I'm going to do is open up the hole. It's wet and tip the tea somewhere. Don't need the tea for the next part of it. Okay, so now I'm going to get a plate. Got a cup of water here to catch it because it's gonna float. So now I just need to light it.